intrusion, you might want to get the fuck out of the way.
Yeah. Should be cautious, space ourselves out. So we don't all blow up. Oh. I recognize that guy.
Didn't someone say there's a breach in the engine room?
Wait.
Yeah, then. Remember it coming through over the comms that there's a breach in the engine room. So, you wanna look in there, or what's going on?
I mean, I guess. Other side.
I'm guessing this was a distraction.
Yeah.
Got super speed or some bullshit. He didn't come through here.
I think he possibly outmaneuvered us. Somehow.
Right, he's like a crackhead running that fast. Obvious.
Back. Ah! Hold me over for now. I'll go on the other side.
shooting this guy or what?
The shooting stopped. I'm waiting on it to start back up again. I can't see him from here.
I'll go and draw the fire, I guess.
Alright.
Well.
Oh.
We want to chill here, or are we going out to the third floor?
I don't know. I hear there's a commander around.
Yeah, Wolf's here. Car is here. He's up.
I heard an explosion. Wonder what that was. Thank you. Oh. Is that him up there? Can't see him from here. Fuck it, let's go.
Goes on, lead the way. I don't know.
Elevator just opened.
Well, it's the guy again.
Alright, I think we should lower our weapons for now, unless he shoots us.
Hey, buddy, I have a present for you.
Oh, thanks. How kind of you.
I have bombs on him.
Oh. Yeah, have fun.
Buddy, your friend of yours dies.
Alright.
What?
Isn't this fun? Isn't this exciting?
I mean, for me, combat always is exciting, so.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how exciting do you think?
So much fun. Oh, I just put them anywhere I saw. Maybe if it blows up, you won't have one.
On a scale of 1 to 10, Psyche, how exciting do you think this is?
Oh, I give it a 6.
Yeah, me too.
I've done more fun stuff.
What are you gonna do? I'm just sitting here.
I mean,
and I'm just gonna win.
Kinda have us by the balls here. By the way, Psyche, I liked your armor you were previously wearing. Good look.
Well, if I die, this guy dies as well.
So I guess we can't really do shit.
Dead man control, yes. One of those.
What if we arrest him? He won't die. Unless he kills himself.
I mean, he's got that switch in
the... I mean, if you arrest me, I drop the switch!
Oh. Yeah, that would make sense, so.
Well, my friends, I think you have lost this. You have lost.
You're
gonna drop the thing?
Yes, you have lost.
Well.
What have we lost?
I mean.
You lost your rear admiral.
Probably our dignity. I just met him, like, an hour ago.
Well, do you think it's a great opportunity to tell you how much you've lost? On a scale of 1 to... I call this a 9.
Who the...
So I think it's...